Remove the lid. Remove the plastic film. Scoop the lime plaster out into the container with the colorant. Be sure to add close to 1 kilogram. Mix thoroughly the colorant and the lime to get a homogeneous color. Take the whip and mix it in the main bucket to ensure color accuracy. Pre-mix the bucket before adding the color. This will prevent spatter. Be sure to clean all the colorant out of the container and add it to the main bucket. Mix the bucket thoroughly, going up and down the sides and the bottom. Pay close attention to mixing at the bottom to ensure no white is left in the container. Scrape the edges of the bucket to clean it and ensure that all the colorant has been mixed in. Wipe down the edges of the bucket if it will not be used immediately.